people, and welcome to It Takes Two. Now, it was a very emotional weekend for Holly and Artem. As you know, Artem suffered a back injury but bravely battled on and danced through the pain to get great points. They're here straight from the training room to tell us the latest news. But first, here's their Saturday story.
I absolutely loved that concept. I thought it was brilliant.
It was not a traditional jive, and you took a lot of chances with it, and I thought it really paid off. Great choreography.
Very creative, very, very different, very, very cool. The girls are tough.
You looked exhausted.
It was full of energy, so I have to commend you on that. And Artem, I know you're suffering as well.
Got a ref, Artem. He had an injury this afternoon, almost didn't dance. That's why he's limping. You dancers, I don't know how you do it. The show must go on.
Please welcome Holly and Artem. Quite a roller coaster of a weekend for you. First of all, Artem, when did you first hurt your back? What happened? Talk me through it.
Well, I think that happened on Friday when we did camera blocking.
Yeah.
And you know, you're in so much adrenaline, you just, your mind is spinning all the time. So I didn't really give a chance to even realize that was quite painful. Came home that day, sit in the sofa, and just couldn't really get up from it.
Oh, no. Was there a moment where it made a crunch or a squelch or a wincy kind of moment, or was it a gradual build-up of pain? Sorry, I'm a bit weird like that.
That's what it was. I think it was a gradual build-up of pain.
Oh, no. It's horrible. What went through your mind at this point? Were you thinking, oh, dear, I'm not going to make it to tonight's show?
Well, it was quite a dramatic moment, really.
Yeah.
Because this whole week we've been training so hard to do the jive, and it was quite difficult.
He choreographed the most amazing routine.
Oh, no. At what point did you realise that you were going to be in trouble?
It really was quite late on Saturday. I went to do the dress rehearsal and I noticed someone was missing.
Thanks. I've seen him around here somewhere.
We tried to keep kind of everything quiet until we know what exactly is going to happen. So we didn't want to upset anyone or...
Yeah, and so I was sort of looking around, going, where's Artie? Then someone said he's sore and they're going to the hospital just to make sure everything's okay. And so we went through our dress run and it got to my turn.
And you had to dance alone.
I went, well, I don't want to do nothing because I don't know if he's going to make it back to do this again, so I better go on. And then they can time out the show, how it's going to look, and camera guys can see my shots. And I just thought I'll just get on with it until he gets back. And lucky I did have a go.
You did have a go.
Get another one.
Dancing on your own must be so strange, but you weren't on your own for long because Sir Bruce stepped in.
Oh,
we
Lord.
Have footage, of course. There you are, minding your own business. Da, da, da. Look at him go.
He's good.
Oh, he is good, isn't he?
Oh, yeah.
He is good. He could have done it for you on Saturday night. At what point then, how sort of down to the wire was it, Artem, on Saturday that you decided that you could dance and you could get through the routine?
Well, after going to the hospital and then the hospital doctor pretty much saying that your spine is fractured and you cannot dance. And I was sitting there and thinking, well, I already have done twice in the camera blocking, so what worse can actually happen? And I asked him, so what the worst thing can happen to me? And he says, are we practically getting paralyzed?
Right, okay. At that point, I would have been out of there. You know, taxi, gone home. But you had to change much of the choreography. You did mention to Tess, after you danced, you changed a little bit.
Yeah.
So it was a bit easy for what did you take out? Because it was brilliant.
Well, practically the part where it's actually injured myself, it's just the part where I...
Yeah, okay. What
jumping
were you going to do?
Jumping over Holly and rolling on the floor.
I'm quite glad you didn't do that, because you might not have gotten up again. So what have the doctors said to you, Artem? What have the men in the coats said to you? What's the official line on your back?
Wow, cannot remember all the specific terms, but explaining in my simple words is practically soft tissue damage.
Okay.
It's between two bones. There's like a nerve running in between them, and it just got jammed and inflamed. And
it's not happy.
It's just... Any turn, rotation, or bending, either way, is
not good.
Quite painful.
Basically.
He's so macho. If he's saying he's in pain, I don't even know what he's going through.
So, of course, there's been a lot of speculation online, a lot of speculation in the papers. What is the official line, then, from you, Artem? Are you dancing on Saturday?
No, I'm not dancing.
Oh, no. Really? OK, but it's strictly under doctor's orders. We totally understand. Are you out for the whole series, or is it just Saturday?
Don't even say those words.
Sorry.
I'm hoping to be out for a week and come back next week for Wembley.
For Wembley. OK, you have to rest up. In the meantime, you have another knight in shining armour who has very kindly stepped in to help out. You've been practising with Brendan, doing the rumba with Brendan Cole, something you probably weren't expecting to happen. How is that? How is it going? And how is it for you, Artem, having to stand back and let another man dance with your woman?
Well, the answer is kind of weird, seeing Holly dancing with someone else. Not gonna lie. I mean, look at my face.
Do you get a bit jealous?
It's all crampy and jealous and all that stuff. But I think the hardest part I'm finding is not being able to move. Because I'm choreographing this week still rumba. Is just keep not be able to feel if it feels right or it feels wrong for Holly what she does. Okay. So it's like a big guess and gamble. For what I put in together.
Yeah, it's hard for him to gauge what the move is if he hasn't had a go.
Yes, like, and you must have that thing of wanting to go, and then you do this. Oh, but you can't move.
I do sometimes, and then I realise I cannot move.
Yeah, I just sit back down. Well,
rather ironically, this is what you're dancing to. Think I better be right. No, no, let it not be a sign. Let it not be a sign. He couldn't have foreseen the future. Maybe Russell could have done. So you are taking a back seat. Now, one thing we must mention as well, Craig absolutely loved your energy, Holly, on Saturday. He really did. Are you very determined to go out there and give it some serious welly for Artem as well as yourself on Saturday?
Yeah, obviously, I don't want to let him down. He's still choreographing very much part of this week. And it's difficult because I've just started to learn dancing with him, just started to get his language and how we sort of move together. And you learn someone's body. And then all of a sudden I'm with Brendan now, who does things very differently and also very well, just completely different. They feel different to dance with. And so I'm sort of back to square one a little bit. So I'm at a slight disadvantage in that I don't have a lengthy partnership as everyone else still has right now.
But I'm sure all this will be taken
into
consideration.
You're not going to let me down.
Oh, no. Words. You better not let him down, Valance. Will you be there on Saturday, Artem? Will you be there watching in the wings?
Absolutely. I'll be on Saturday supporting Holly.
Bless you. Yeah. Maybe
and
lying Brandon. Down on a,
I'd like
on a doctor's
sign.
Bed.
I'd like a sign.
Yeah. I'll be signing.
Giving out tips. We will keep you all updated. We've got a very special present for you, which actually you won't be able to lift because it's so heavy.
I'll hold it.
So I'll give you a nice basket of fruit. We've got your little get well card. Look after
that's
yourself.
So sweet.
So
thank
soft
you
tissue damage. He won't be dancing on Saturday, but he will be there. Fingers crossed for Wembley. Holly, good luck with Brendan. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.